I said, this kid is insane, man. Took a book collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
You wait. Larry Nimmer is dancing from Carpinteria to Santa Barbara for peace.
I'm really impressed by the whole Hamilton phenomenon, but the art itself, how it's so relevant today.
No one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. No one really knows how the game is played, the art of the trade, how the sausage it's made. We just assume that it happens, but no one else is in the room where it happens.
We are outgunned, outmanned, outnumbered, outplanned. We gotta make an all-out stand. Hey yo, I'm gonna need a right-hand man.
Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
We fought with him.
Me,
I died for him.
Me,
I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.
There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
I come each year as Art On, and people can write or draw on me, Art On Me, Doodle On Me, or whatever, and you basically just go like this, and I have just get a few shots of what's on me.
I mean, I go back to Metro, what happened? It's your hammer on the floor.
Thanks.
I don't need any glasses, but it's my little hammer on the floor.
Hi, my name is Tom McBride, and I am 70 years old.
Hello, my name is Shane Reno, and I am age 9.
Well, Shane, here we are together today to find out something about you. All right, what do you do after school?
Go home and do my homework in about, I finish it in about 5 minutes. And then I go on the computer for 3 hours.
Computer.
And then I have dinner and then candy.
So what do you want to be when you grow up? Do you have any idea?
A veteran.
A veteran?
Yep.
A veteran? That's mean like an army guy?
No.
A veterinarian?
Yes.
Oh, an animal doctor.
Hi. Hi, I'm Art Nimrod. I'm a 62-year-old cultural Jew who lives in Southern California, and I'd like to recite some Jewish haiku. Her lips near my ear, Aunt Sadie whispers the name of her friend's disease. After the warm rain, the sweet smell of camellias, did you wipe your feet?
Thank you.
Donnie Blake with Donnie Blake Productions. And I understand he's going to the cigar room without my advice. No, you're not gonna dismiss me. I'm gonna let you know something. I'm the only guy, and they're a little jealous of me. I'm the only guy who's actually been in Larryland, California. I'm talking about Larry Nimmer, the fan club. The Beetle Bob is going to the fan club tonight without my advice.
Rick, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna get down to Casey's right away.
Okay.
You were talking about Larry Nimmer?
Yep.
I got some ideas. I think I would be the guy to be his PR director here in the Midwest.
Fantastic. I want to hear all about it.
Well, I tell you what, I got all the connections all set up. I think what he needs, to, especially with the youth field, I got connections out in L.A., but also the Midwest to the East Coast. Peabot in L.A. I know can help us. Ike Turner, who I know real well from San Marcos, California. Los Lobos.
Essentially, in this club, we're about the spirit of Nimmerism.
Me loving me, me bubbling me, me seeing me freeing me talking me forgiving me encouraging me stifling me checking me questioning me tantalizing me fighting me laughing me filling me loving me.
It's roll time. Tom Amadian.
Hey, Mr. Nimmer, it's kind of early, if you know what I mean.
Trevor.
Mr. Nimmer, I'm a little late. You didn't make any more assignments, did you?
Danny.
You haven't thought of a good question yet, Nimmer. Talia, get your legs off me.
David.
Well, Mr. Nimmer, that's a good one. I'm here.
Keith?
Here, Mr. Nimmer. By the way, no one else can use the Media 100s for another 5 years because our stuff's on the hard drive. My back hurts like this.
Brian?
Ooh, something nasty's gonna happen to you, Nimmer.
Linda.
Oh, Mr. Nimmer, I'm surprised in you.
League of Women Voters Education Fund is pleased to be sponsoring this first annual Touring with the Candidates. All the candidates for City Council have been invited to participate. The League is able to provide this more personal view of the candidates on video with the help of Larry Nimmer of Nimmer Pictures.
Hello, I'm Larry Nimmer. Each candidate for Santa Barbara City Council had up to 19 minutes of airtime to give us their tour of Santa Barbara, starting in their home. So let's take a look.
This is Dark Burning Man Festival. It's Larry Nimmer, AKA here on the Playa, Art Nimrod. And we're going to throw a dart at the map of Black Rock City and then go do a little feature of what's going on there. Here it goes.
Okay.
That's where it is.
So it's on 330, just that other side of I Street.
Oh,
Well, hi. So what's our location here?
330 and I.
330 and I.
Yes, sir.
And you guys are?
We're a camp we just met.
And did you or not?
We didn't just meet. We met some of the other people.
What type of adventures have you had here?
We're going to go bicycle jousting next.
A love tap can be small or large, small like a smile, compliment, or gesture, usually to strangers who don't expect the love.
Like for
we started out, we put half an hour's worth of money in the parking meter, and then we walked down the street, split up and walked down the street and tried to do as many love taps in different ways as we possibly could, writing down in our journal, taking notes after each one, kind of what happened. There's this guy that had a hurt foot with like a cast boot on his foot, and he was walking really slow across the street, and like the light changed, so I like walked with him across the street slow, which is kind of a nice thing.
Oh yeah, to make him feel like he wasn't pulling up.
Yeah, exactly, to make him not the only one in the street. I was like writing in my journal, like walking really slow next to him.
Interesting.
Taking notes on what was actually happening as I was walking next to him really slow. Next, there was a woman that had a bag of flowers, and I told her that the flowers were like really beautiful, and she was like, oh, she responded well. It was like, oh, thank you. Yeah, I just got them at the farmer's market down there, and I smelled them, and like she smelled them too.
How old was she?
She was maybe in her 50s or 60s or something like that.
I come to the library because it's quiet here and I can look for what I want. It's very easy to get in and get out.
I like this library because it's full of positivity and all the books you can get. It takes you on an amazing adventure and
it's fun.
I love everything about the library. I am here at least 2 times a week.
It's really fun. It's really cool. I like it.
I like so much the library because I can find a lot of books that maybe I can teach myself to read English.
What I like about the library is the kids don't get to talk around here. We keep them down to a minimum.
Very quiet.
Huh? You don't get to talk in here. So that's what I like about the library.
I enjoy all the amazing people that I meet at the library on a daily basis.
What do I like about Santa Maria Library? It's clean, it's quiet, and has good foo-foo.
The library is awesome! Best place in the world.
Okay, here's another experiment in American good humor. I have this dart here. I'm going to throw it at a map of Paris and then go there and try to pass around random acts of kindness from America.
This is an illusion because the people, I make the face, but the people, you don't know the first, what is it? And after when I finish, you know the face from a bit.
And who is that face?
This is Che Guevara.
Right, very obvious. And Guevara. What other pictures have you got?
So.
Mon Dieu.
2004 International Student Film Festival. My name's Chrissy Strasberg.
And I'm Larry Nimmer, and we're happy to be able to show you the best of your work and that of students around the world. Hi, I'm Larry Nimmer, and I'm starting a new Facebook group called Being Mike-like. Things that you and I do in our everyday lives that are Mike-like, Michael Jackson-like. And as you know, some of the things that Michael Jackson was known for is being generous or being playful, musical, and many other things. And I'm suggesting you make postings with text, videos, or photos, and
well, on December 7th, I was in bed reading the Sunday newspaper, and I had heard an anti-aircraft shell come over and land up the hill from my home. I called Fort Armstrong. Soldier answered the phone, and I said, "What are you doing having target practice down there? If you are, you're firing in the wrong direction."
When I was 9 years old, I had a brother, 11. One morning, he sneaked out, went swimming, and he drowned.
We're here at the video production class. It's about January 23rd or so, 2008. I'm Larry Nimmer, and I like pastries, particularly donuts.
I'm Nathan, and I like driving my car around town. It's fun.
I'm Keith, and I like hockey.
Don't want to drop it. I'm Karina, and I like to go shopping.
Hey, this is Spencer Cook. I like 40s of OE.
This is Michael Gelster. I like to party.
I'm Patrick, and I like MySpace.com.
Who's ever directing this shindig, I offer myself up for a cameo, and if you take me up within the next 3 minutes, I'll give it to you for free. For free, for the next 3 minutes. See if the director's handy. Yeah. What are you doing on the shoot? Are you a costumer?
No, I'm a driver.
Pardon me, is the director around, or producer?
I love this guy.
I see one guy pointing to her. He's pointing to her. Are you the big time directress?
Yes, I am.
I was offering myself up for a free dance cameo.
You want me to hold it for you?
Okay.
Okay.
But I gave you 3 minutes to offer my offer, and my offer was up 1 minute ago.
Oh.
But I'll currently do it for $1,000 if you want a free dance cameo.
Okay. Actually, do you take checks?
I take checks. Yes, I do.
Okay.
You want it or not?
Let's have it. Let me see if I want to make sure I get it.
Well, assuming this is an art film.
It's disco. Let's see your disco.
See,
let's do
disco.
John Travolta.
I don't really do disco. I just do myself, Larry.
Oh, that's good. Oh, good. Yeah. Have a little more, let's sway a little more. There you go. Okay, that's looking good. You're looking good.
So do I have the job?
You got it.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
No, really?
Report to Sony at 6 a.m.
6 a.m., I'm already there. I turned down, she was a driver. A driver.
Well, here's me, Larry Nimmer. I'm at Burning Man. I'm wearing my Art-On outfit, which is I wear these white pants and shirt for a week and write Art-On on my pocket and put a bunch of magic markers there and allow people to write on me. This is an aerial view of Burning Man and a map of Burning Man. I'm going to show you a little bit about Burning Man. So this is another aerial view. From that point to that point is about 3 miles across, so that big area in the center is really large. That's the center camp. That's where the man is, and the temple's up there. And this is the open playa where there are a lot of art installations all throughout there. And these are the neighborhoods where you actually camp. This is the front row of the neighborhoods with the esplanade where the major theme camps are. And now it's laid out like a clock. That's 3 o'clock, that's 6 o'clock. These are the different streets, 9 o'clock street and in between. And then there's different rings are A, B, C, D, et cetera street. So you can say I'm camping at 245 and D Street or whatever. Here's the man. Each year he's on a different structure. This year is like a spaceship. You could go up in that area. Here's
this is something a parent would say to a child. We're walking the line.
Why don't you call me more often?
Where were you last night?
You're a jackass.
Clean your room.
Are you on crack? Sandra?
You think money grows on trees?
You're such a disappointment.
Do the dishes.
Don't screw it up.
Why are your eyes so red?
Do your homework. Pick up your room.
Don't waste food.
Come home earlier.
Found that bong in your closet.
What are you gonna eat today?
Why are you always so tired? Stop your bitching. Oh yeah, turn off Dragon Ball Z now. Where are you going?
Make your selection and leave.
But I have.
What do you want to take out?
The librarian.
Shh.
Madam librarian. What can I do, my dear, to make it clear? I love you madly, madly, madam librarian, Marion. Heaven help us if the library were to catch on fire and the volunteer hose brigade men had a whisper to the librarian.
Johnny's Pizza. And tonight, we got Sevi, Justin, Eloquent, and Sam. It's gonna be dope. And first up, we got Sevi and Justin, so get up here.
You think you're sick? I'll put you in a full body cast. I ain't got no rounds, but I'll fucking leave you with a blast in the face. Yo, I kick it with a steady pace. Hey, think you're gonna come at me and win this race? Nah, it's not like that. I swarm like the locust. You coming at me? No, look me in the eyes, kid. Don't lose focus.
No, I don't care what you think about me. I spit this shit when I'm sick and speaking loudly. I don't know what I'ma do if I'm gonna rap this good, but I'm here when I'm spitting. Don't know if I should, but
I'm about to roll you over quick like Jack down the hill, chasing after Jill. But what? You got man stepped up and got killed. Ooh, man.
Hey, yo, check it over here. Yo, I got a crushing skill, but it only cost me only $1 $5 bill. I guess that's all it takes to get him on the break. Yo, it's easier than slicing a birthday cake. And here we go, this style's fake.
My first quarter at Berkeley was in 1970, during the height of the Vietnam War protests. I shot this film to chronicle an average day in the life on campus, which usually started with protests and ended with tear gas and head bashing. The music's by the Cal Marching Band.
I'm a brave old army king. I'm
thank you.
I'm Vanessa Landeros. Welcome to Carp Quiz, an intergenerational game show about carpentry then and now. Contestants, please introduce your partners.
This is my homeboy, George Bliss. He's an avocado farmer, and he likes to travel in his mobile home.
My partner is Dominic Dawson. He likes basketball. He also likes to listen to music.
This is Bonnie Milne. She has been retired for a very long time, and she has lived in Carpinteria her whole life.
This is Tiandra Flynn. She's a junior in high school, and her hobby is track and field.
Our timer, scorekeeper, and timekeeper is David Mead. Here's how the game is played. I ask Carpinteria trivia questions, and the first team to ring the bell gets an opportunity to answer the question. If they get the question right, they get a point. If they get it wrong, they lose a point, and the other team gets an opportunity to answer. The team have up to 10 seconds to discuss their answer. The winners of the game will get a free prize donated from Fonds of Carpinteria. Are you ready to play Carp Quiz?
Yeah.
Our first question is, name the three people who were elected to the Carpinteria City Council in the last election.
Go. Do you know it? Go. Hit it.
Clark. Kyle Clark and Greg Cardy. Is that it? Oh.
Greg Cardy, Al Clark, and Brad Stein.
Very good.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.